Is the optical drive in your Xbox One X having trouble reading discs or has it stopped working entirely? Don't worry, it's gonna be okay. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace the optical drive in your Xbox One X. For this repair, you're going to need a Torx T8, a Torx T10, a Phillips 00, tweezers, a spudger, some solder and a soldering iron. And you'll be unscrewing a lot of screws, so we recommend using a magnetic mat so you can map out where all the screws go. To get started, grab your Torx bit and start by unscrewing the screw on the back near the power cord port. Next, grab your tweezers and remove the sticker that's hiding the second screw holding the uppercase in place. And once those are out, you can remove the top plastic by sliding the uppercase forward and then lifting up. There are two boards attached to the outside case, one on the side and one on the front. Both are held in place by three T8 Torx screws. The board on the front has a small cable that needs to be disconnected before pulling it forward and out of its socket. Then start removing the six case screws and two cable bracket screws from the metal frame. Use your spudger to lift the small metal bracket attached to the cable. Free your hands of tools so you can flip the Xbox over with the bottom facing you. Then lift to remove the plastic cover and remove the two remaining screws holding the metal case together. Now you can lift the metal case up and off. The cables that connect the optical drive to the motherboard are underneath the power supply, so we need to flip the Xbox over again to remove the two screws securing it to the metal case. With those two screws removed, flip the Xbox over with the components facing up. Lift the power supply and set it aside so you can see the two cables connecting the optical drive to the motherboard. Once you have them disconnected, you can remove your old optical drive. On the Xbox One X, the optical drive is paired to the motherboard, so in order for the new optical drive to work, we need to swap over the daughter board from the old drive to the new drive. The rubber vibration dampener pulls right off, and while you're there, go ahead and remove the two cables from their sockets on the disk drive as well. Start removing the four Phillips 00 screws on the drive. Once those are out, lift and remove the cover to expose the insides. Grab a driver so you can remove the three 00 Phillips screws on the daughter board, then disconnect the three cables. Don't remove the daughter board just yet. We need to desolder the black and red cables on the daughter board before we can finally remove it. And just like that, you can remove the daughter board. Follow these steps to remove the board on your new disk drive, and when it's removed, grab your old board and insert it into the new disk drive case. Solder the red cable where you see the letter R, then solder the black cable where you see the letter B. Once you've soldered those cables, you can reassemble the drive and it's ready to go back into your Xbox. That's all for this repair. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you have the latest repair videos in your back pocket for your next fix. And I take apart some cool stuff every week, so follow me on Twitter @KelseyFixes. I'll see you there.